TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Thursday, 10 a.m. Eastern time, 30 minutes into the trading day, and we got markets in positive territory. Dow Jones up 122 points right now, about 0.5%, trading at 26,129. S&P's up about 22 points. That's almost 0.8%, trading at 2906. And you get the NASDAQ up almost a full percent, 73 points in the positive, trading at 79.36. We'll start things off. Let's take a look at the volatility index this morning. As this market continues higher, quite a rebound yesterday as the market was cascading to lower prices. We had the VIX climbing to almost 24, far cry from the 18.35 we're looking at this morning. We'll jump over to the indices. We'll start it off with the NASDAQ 100. All of the indices basically at session highs, 76.24 in the NASDAQ 100. For some context, backing things up to the low that we had yesterday, 73.97, quite a number, as we're 225 points above that price level. Dow 30, above 26,100, 26,109. S&P 500, above 2,900, looking at 2,904, highs as we speak. Crude oil, rebounding from the low that we had yesterday in the 50s. Crude currently trading at 52.30. We get the gold contract pulling back a bit from the highs we had yesterday, but relatively doing well in terms of still above 1,500. Gold trading at 1,507. And the euro-US dollar with a little bit of volatility right around that 112 mark, currently trading 111.97. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, some data this morning, 8:30 a.m. Eastern time, the jobs number, weekly jobless claims, unexpectedly falling, declining by 8,000 to a seasonally adjusted 209,000 for the week ended August 3rd. Economists had been looking for about 215, so quite a number there. Also, earnings season, Kraft Heinz trading lower this morning as they delay a filing and book a $1.22 billion charge. On the flip side of that, Roku, quite a number as they beat in terms of excited for the onslaught of new on-demand platforms. Check out two of those. Kraft Heinz first, KHC, down about 13%. You ready for this? How about Roku? Up 18%. Had been as high as 123. And AMD getting a boost today as well, up almost 10%. Quite a number. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Fast Market, TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim at 11. Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Basil Chapman, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Have a great Thursday.